Even before we knew we were related, we'd always known there was part of them in us and part of us in them. We can see ourselves in their faces.